Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to Armed Rumble. So, back on the climb again it looks like. So, 6-8 MR, Ka, and Big Bad Hellhounds. So, this is another one, should be pretty fun. I haven't made any changes the last two times, so it's kind of the same deck from the beginning, but with some stand now in there, and then just a slight adjustment on the PCs. But that's really it. So, I mean, I've been completely unhappy with Armed this time around. I hate the buffs. I'm not a huge fan of Armed already. I mean, it can be fun if the buffs are right, but between Cheer and Bodyguard both, they're just basically both the buffs I hate together. So, I'm really just anxious for this one to more be over at this point. But yeah, well, we'll see how the adjusted deck still holds. Last two matches have been pretty reasonable, so we'll see. You know, let's get to it. When it comes to items this rumble, I've constantly had hands that have just been either PC heavy or character heavy. Like even now, I know it's gonna play here to stand, but this is all I got. At least it's Armed, I guess, whatever. Take it. I just don't have the patience anymore. This RNG is just exhausting. Let's see. One, I guess.
Yeah. Thank you.
goes the music again. Every time ends the music. Wait. There it goes. Comes back if I do that. So that's weird. Okay, I mean that went alright. I'm just just used to the point strain now. Like it's I'm over chasing high points for this one. It's impossible. I don't have the right PCs or something to really keep that health up, so whatevs. Yeah, so that'll do it for this one. Day 4, round 1. We'll be back for round 2 here in a little bit. But yeah, once again, thanks for stopping by. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like. Hey everyone, congratulations to our first milestone number 1 10k gem giveaway winner, and thank you to everyone for your continued support of the channel. In celebration of the super positive response we received to the first milestone of the giveaway, we're going to up the prizes for milestone number 2. When we reach 1,000 YouTube subscribers, we will be giving away 20,000 gems to 2 separate winners. That's 40,000 gems total for milestone 2. As always, all you have to do to enter is hit that subscription button and comment down below. It's truly random, and the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Good luck everyone.